And caught on camera, a National Guard helicopter was seen rescuing two Army Corps of Engineers workers trapped by floodwaters along the Arkansas River. Two men were working at a building at a dam near Fort Smith when they got stranded by the high water on Sunday. They made their way up to the roof and waited for help. The National Guard rescued them one at a time and took them to safety. Thankfully, no one was hurt.